next topic is the line. Let's see the symmetric form of a line. Let x1, y1, z1 be a point on the line. And L, M, N are the direction ratios. Then the symmetric form is form of a line is x minus x1 by L is equal to y minus y1 by M is equal to z minus z1 by N. Once again I'll repeat. I'm taking a point x1, y1, z1 on a line and L, M, N are the direction ratios. Then the symmetric form of a line is x minus x1 by L is equal to y minus y1 by M is equal to z minus z1 by N. This is a point on the line and these are the direction ratios of the line. Now let us see a problem. Find the equation of a line passing through 1, 2, 3. Already we know when two points are given, the given two points are, we'll write like this, the given two points are one comma two comma three and minus one comma zero comma four. Therefore, as we studied already, the direction ratios are x2 minus x1 comma y2 minus y1 comma z2 minus z. Let's take this as x1, y1, z1 and this as x2, y2, z2. Therefore now x2 minus x1 is minus 1, comma 0 minus 2, y2 minus y1. Here y1 is 2 and y2 is 0. Therefore 0 minus 2 and 4 minus 3. That is nothing but minus 2, minus 2 and plus 1. Therefore the direction ratios are minus 2. Now to find out the equation of a line we need one point and the direction ratio. Direction ratio already we have found out. We'll take this point as x1, y1, z1. Therefore the symmetric form of a line is x minus x1 by L is equal to y minus y1 by M is equal to z minus z1 by N. Symmetric form of a line is, what is that? X minus 1 divided by minus 2 is equal to y minus 2 divided by minus 2 is equal to z minus 3 divided by 1. That's it.